We don't want to live in a Nigeria where those that go around and kill people every day, the federal government finds it very, very difficult to declare them a terrorist group. And we now ask that the terrorist caption that has been put on our brothers in IPOB, who never killed a single person, be hereby rescinded.